Sunni mosque on this earth, you will find him in the Friday khutbah saying, Rasulullah said, I leave behind for you two weighty things, the Quran and my Sunnah. I beg you, show me where. Where did he say Quran and Sunnah? Where? Why'd you lie to your people? Why'd you lie? Why? What's Ahl al-Bayt done wrong to you? What have they done wrong? Why the lie? What's wrong with saying what Sahih Muslim says? Do you know the Hadith Quran and Sunnah is not in Bukhari, nor in Muslim, nor in Tirmidhi, nor in Nasa'i, nor in Abu Dawood, nor in Ibn Majah? I defy anyone watching this lecture, whether it's here, whether it's on YouTube, whether it's on the television. I defy anyone. Show me this Hadith that every Friday prayer you say, Rasulullah said, Ali behind the Quran and Sunnah. Show me in the six main books of Al-Sunnah, where is the Hadith? Why lie? Don't you fear a day of judgment? A day when you neglected the rights of Rasulullah's family? Bukhari, nothing. Muslim says Rasulullah said, I leave Quran. Do you know why this hadith is the most powerful hadith? Because it proves the imamate of Ahlul Bayt. Quran is chosen by Allah or no? That means whoever's next to it is chosen by Allah. Quran is Allah's words written. That means whoever's next to it is Allah's words walking. Quran is Allah's spokesman. That means whoever's next to the Quran is Allah's spokesman on earth. The most powerful hadith in the school of Ahlul Bayt, Quran and Ahlul Bayt. Ahlul Sunnah, I feel sorry, and if any of my brothers are watching this in my lecture tonight, any of them around the world, go and ask your Mawlanas, where is this hadith, Quran and Sunnah? Why have you lied? They'll say, Malik narrates it in his Muwatta. And even Malik says, it was told to me that one day Rasulullah said, I leave behind Quran and my Sunnah. It was told to me. There's not even a chain. Yes? Malik came 100 years after Rasulullah says, it was told to me. Yes? Quran and my Ahlul Bayt, Rasulullah said, hold on to them. You will never go astray. And they will never separate from me until the pool of Kawthar. Yes? And then in Sahih Muslim it's written, they asked him, Ya Rasulullah, who are your Ahlul Bayt? He says, the sons of Ali ibn Abi Talib, salawatullah wa salamu alayhi.